you can see, we already repositioned the electrical and the water. And now we're sealing everything up. That's to put an outlet. Everything goes inside the wall. By the time we're done, you're not gonna see traces of anything. This is day 3 of custom kitchen installation, renovation.